We are proud to introduce Lots of Architecture with the first issue of our monographic series dedicated to the work and thoughts of Hashim Sarkis Studios. One of our aims as a publisher is to serve as a magnifying glass, amplifying valuable practices and modes of thought that contribute positively to the disciplinary states of the arts. We are committed advocates of the transforming capabilities of design and architecture. More than half a year ago, while we were immersed in the process of defining what NESS and NESS.docs would become, we were inspired by the possibility to edit this issue and immediately felt that Sarkis' work shared some common ground with these ideals. José Mayoral and Felipe Vera approached us with the enticing proposal to co-edit this monographic. They had both been ruminating over the idea of organizing this architect's work in an editorial piece for some time. We thought it was the perfect opportunity to reflect upon the fact that, beyond Sarkis' brilliant and renowned academic career, his body of work in architecture constitutes a committed project. With this first step for Lots of Architecture, we are co-signing a pledge to continue exploring and sharing design thinking experiences that propose alternatives for the present and speculate about possible futures.
Today, we understand that the complexity of our world and the diversity of voices that compose it have created a multiplicity of formal expressions, interpretations, and desires that reflect the way we live, define, and inhabit our spaces. Architecture has always had the power to become one of the utmost collective representations of an epoch. It materially manifests the ultimate milestones of the spirit of its time to confront the unbearable lightness of being. That is why we created NESS, a media platform about architecture, life, and urban culture. From philosophy to slang, words and the way we use them are being reinvented. Thatness, coolness, cuteness, or otherness are all resignified to describe and innovate contemporary ways of thinking. Ness is a suffix that gives an adjective or pronoun the possibility of becoming a noun. It invokes new ideas, senses, and meanings. It is playful, suggestive, and edgy. Ness is a megaphone. Ness is an experience.